The newly created positions of governors and senators under the devolved system of government are expected to arouse intense competition, with seasoned politicians facing off with newcomers into the murky world of politics. In West Pokot County, Information Minister Samuel Poghisio, who intends to vie for the senatorial position on a URP party ticket, continue to popularize his bid. Poghisio has pledged to ensure that he will work closely with the central government and see to it that the county is well funded.
Peace is essential during the next election. Peace is essential. Security is paramount. And our people must be given the chance to understand the role of security forces.
However, Poghisio will be facing stiff competition from former Industrialization Permanent Secretary, Professor John Lonyangapuo, who is seeking the same position on a KANU party ticket. Lonyangapuo, who has been holding rallies in the county, has been asking the locals to elect fresh leaders, arguing that those who have been in power have not delivered, hence should not be given another chance. Lonyangapuo says that his manifesto will mainly concentrate on uplifting the education standards in the region as well as improving infrastructure.
Ile kasi wasee ya location hii wamefanya, ile kasi polisi wamefanya. Hii inapidi kila mtu ashukuru Mungu. Kabisa naseme Mungu jina lake lisifiwe, kwa maana tunaishi kwa amani.
And in Narok County, two brothers, former ambassador to China Julius Sunkuli and his younger brother Andrew Sunkuli, will face off at the ballot as they seek to be the first senator of Narok County. And as Julius Sunkuli was officially joining TNA, whose presidential aspirant is Deputy Prime Minister Uhuru Kenyatta, Andrew Sunkuli was also officially joining URP party, whose presidential aspirant is William Ruto. Andrew Sunkuli says that although it is a pity for him to contest again as his older brother, he is determined to be the first senator of Narok County, saying that he has what it takes to lead the people of Narok County to the promised land.
Mimi nimemaliza kuomba. Mimi hapa nilishapewa. Nilikuja hapa tuhukumu wale ambao bado wanaomba. Wewe ukiwa mmoja ukiomba ile yako.
Meanwhile, former permanent representative to the United Nations, Ambassador Ukur Yatani, launched his bid to become the first governor of Marsabit County. Yatani, who will be vying for the position on a TNA party ticket, said that his mission will be to unite all the clans in the county and ensure that peace prevails. Yatani also challenged those seeking the same position to preach peace during their campaigns and ensure that the county remains peaceful during and after the general election.
Ujuzi ambao tumepata huko tutaileta hapa ili tuweze kuendesha watu wetu na tuweze kuleta rasimali kutoka nje, tuweze kupata soko kwa mifugo yetu, tuweze kupata manufaa kwa petroli ambao inaendelea hivi.
Engineer Abubakar Hargura will be vying for the position of senator in Marsabit County on a TNA party ticket. Chris Thairu, Citizen at One.